Welcome to Review Everything channel. This time we are reviewing and unboxing Flipkart Smart Buy cordless trimmer. It costs around 399 rupees on Flipkart, and on occasionally sales it costs around 500 rupees. This product is from Flipkart itself. Let's unbox it. In this kind of packaging it comes. As usual, Flipkart Smart Box is pretty simple. Sorry for the noise. This kind of box, simple box packaging is there for Flipkart Smart Buy. Actual box MRP is 799 rupees, but it is available at 400 rupees on Flipkart. Let's break the seal. It has warranty of 2 years. Let's have a look inside contents of the box. This is Flipkart sticker thanking for buying the product from Flipkart Smart Buy. Okay, all the contents are kept in a well mannered way. Let's have a look at trimmer itself. Okay, let's keep it aside for some time. See the other accessories coming inside. Okay, that's a good thing. At this price of point, the USB cable is also included. The another point is micro USB cable, so you can directly charge it through your mobile charger. This is installation and instruction guide. Okay, that's a good thing. The oil lubrication oil is also being provided inside the box itself. Various kinds of attachments of various sizes have been provided. Let's see what different sizes. 6mm, 12mm, 3mm, and cleaning brush is also being provided inside the box. And the one more attachment of sizes around 12mm, so that's good thing. Four different sizes, various sizes are being provided. Let's unbox the. Yeah, trimmer is very classy look, sturdy, and the material is also very durable. It looks classy. It has a micro USB port, made in China. It has 300 mAh battery, so battery backup expected is much more. It sounds like a normal trimmer, which is fine. Let's attach the accessories, one of the accessories to it, and let's check sound once again. Yeah, sounds pretty smooth. The blades are from stainless steel, are very sharp blades. The speed is excellent. Overall feeling is also excellent. Thanks a lot for watching.